The terrifying shark attacks in North Carolina this past weekend are reminding people that beach season can also mean shark season. Two teenagers swimming in waist-deep water lost limbs in two different shark attacks on Oak Island. The attacks occurring within 90 minutes of each other. Now fears are spreading to other states. Last week, a boy was bitten by a shark in Cocoa Beach, Florida. And take a look at this video of two sharks spotted at Waveland Beach, Florida. Experts recommend avoiding the water when it's dark or at twilight hours and staying away from piers where fish are drawn by bait.